Wham, today you attempted the Guinness World Records title for the fastest time between baselines dribbling a basketball. The record to beat is 3.605 seconds.
All right.
Today you achieved a total of 3.529 seconds. Congratulations.